I still remember when I got my report card back in grade 5, and like it was like all A's and stuff. So I went to my parents and they're like, you could have got an A plus. Why A's? And I was just so sad. You know, we brown kids, we try so hard to please our parents, and they just never get pleased, you know? They'll just always put you, well, not really put you down, but like make you try harder and harder. Like, they want you to be perfect. So, it didn't work. Not for me. And then, like, the first time, like, I learned how to cook curry chicken and everything. So I cooked it, and I went to mom. Mom's like, yeah, great job and everything. So I was all happy. I go to my dad, and my dad's like, really? This is it? That's all you can cook? That's good. Whatever. You should try cooking something better. I'm like, oh, thanks, Dad. Thanks. You really made me happy. Yeah. Dad. That's right, Dad. Take it in. You know, when I have kids, I'm not going to do this to my kids. I'm going to be like, you know, great job, great job. And I'm going to just make them feel really good about themselves. Unless they get D's and C's. And B's also, probably guess. Why a B? You should be getting an A. But if they get an A, I won't be like, you know, A plus, no. So, yeah. And I know you guys are never satisfied, but please. Come on, be satisfied already. Try so hard to make you guys happy, and you guys are so mean to me. Gosh. Yeah, other than that, and the thing is, you can't really argue with them either, because when you argue with them, it's like, are you arguing with me? Do you want me to, like, you with something? Like, they'll pick up a book and start smacking you with it, and then like you'll just be like, whoa, okay, stop. And then they'll be like, are you satisfied? Or is like, did you have enough? And if you're like, you know, yes, kind of thing, like, why are you talking back? And they smack you with something else. And if you say no, then they'll be like, oh, you want more, eh? And they'll start hitting you more and more, and then you're just like, oh, okay. So you just gotta quietly just shut up and take it all and just walk away, pretty much.